And now, ladies and gentlemen, live from the Kingston Mines, please welcome Love Mill recording artist, Charlie Love!
All the blues I know are Chicago blues, and I respect any man who has the blues.
Charlie Love!
Are you ready for the blues? Listen.
I think one of the most outlandish experiences when the Rolling Stones rolled into Chicago back in 2002. And it was just a great thing for the band. It was a great thing for Chicago. And they came on stage with us and jammed, and they did a rendition of Little Red Rooster. It was a great night. Truly enjoyed myself immensely. Takes me back to when I was with my family, my mom and dad, and to that home environment. It was a great thing for me. You know, the blues was like happy times, and that's how I associate the blues. When my mom, she's no longer here, but when I'm singing the blues, I'm thinking about her, because through her passion for the blues is passed on to me. So that's what I'm thinking about when I'm on the stage. I started out singing and dancing, and from there it went into the curiosity of the guitar, the harmonica. I just incorporated it all, and I just stayed with it until I, you know, got good enough. I never started out with the blues as a way to make money. It was just a passion, just a love, and I truly enjoyed it. Every Sunday and Thursday. I've been here 21 years. And I played other clubs around the city, Buddy Guy Legends, Blue Chicago, and various clubs. Just rotate around. Issues that they may have in their lives, they're not thinking about that at that time, you know. So it makes me feel good to know that this music brings happiness to people. The evidence of that is when they're out dancing and having a good time. Cures headaches, it cures all type of stress, and it brings people together. That's the one beautiful thing that I love about the blues. It brings people together. until I leave this world. I didn't start this race, but I plan on staying in it for the duration and spread the love of the blues to any and all people around the world.